evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. And he's fouled him there. Goalkeepers to claim. Tottenham will play a certain way here, Jim. What is that way?
They do prefer an element of caution, Peter, and get behind.
And they've been caught out here. He gets past his man. Face to face. And the finish! What a wonderful goal!
What a start. And what a contribution from the main man. I had a feeling he might do something, given his reputation, but to do it like that, absolutely brilliant. I wasn't expecting that.
It's Lamela! Oh, that was no routine save.
Lamela
really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Mbappe. Mbappe was steaming forward.
And we're not going to make any further progress now.
Made sure that that won't get through. Hoists it forward. Speculative strike. Too much on it, and that's the keeper's. And it's played forward. It's a great ball. Cut out in the nick of time. Bernat. Icardi. And he shot. Mauro Icardi! Oh, that is rather wayward.
Yeah, on another occasion, all that went wrong may come right.
No, that's not the ball he wanted.
Lo Celso.
Paris Saint-Germain scored early, of course, and the score is 1-0. Kimpembe drives it forward. Lo Celso positions himself well and cuts it out. Played back in. That intervention was very necessary. Bernat, Mbappe, a scorer already in the game. Lo Celso gets it out to the wing. And here's Mauro Icardi. Oh, well defended, that had to be done. And the defence can get it clear.
Oh, Red, they've been good at that.
Out to the right. Kane. Bernat, very firm in standing his ground there. It is a tough full contact contest.
Well, you could see he was eager to get a shot away, but there was too much flesh and bone in his path.
Now it's Icardi. Big chance, must be! Foul and a free kick in a very dangerous area. Aurier is off, and the boss has some thinking to do now.
I gave him a decision to make, Peter. Concede the foul or expose his keeper to a one-on-one encounter.
Has a hit! They've scored! And with that goal comes comfort! Oh, that always looked the likely outcome.
And that's what the game is all about. Find space and finish, but we have to credit the passer to pick him out.
Things starting to look very comfortable.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Good idea, just poorly executed. Bale unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. And that has put paid to that.
Davis.
They've been denied a chance to develop any rhythm in the passing department.
Lo Celso plays it out to the flank. Di Maria. Bale plays it forward. A slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Forward it goes. Icardi with a shot! Oh, surely that deserved better.
Yeah, the ball in there was simply superb. He won't be too happy that it's gone to waste like that.
Lo Celso spreads it towards the left. Dyer does well there, alert. He's and Icardi! They are rampant! All too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight! Absolutely thundered in. Keeper, no chance.
That is just the top drawer finish. He was always in control and couldn't have placed it any better.
Paris Saint-Germain take a three-goal lead and they are romping out of sight. Just goes for goal! It's in! Hot knife through butter! They have cut it again!
And the half-time whistle goes.
Oh, that flew by. It was breathless stuff. It's been one-way traffic here after the first 45 minutes. A relentless barrage that looks set to continue.
Yeah, I think the first half performance that showed attack being...
That gets things going for the second half. And it's Song Heung-min. Neymar provides an outlet. It's a throw in.
Davis.
Defending was strong and firm.
Song Heung-min goes looking.
Icardi. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. And he has been fouled there.
Well, he has great set piece.
Neymar! And he steered it beyond the post. Lo Celso plays it out to the wing, and here's Lamella. It's got through to him. Has a hit! He's scored! What about that, Jim Beglin?
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot-on-sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from where I'm sitting.
Tottenham grab a goal, but it's hard to see it as anything much more than a consolation.
Davis.
Son Heung-min, he hits it! Kimpembe tries to get it forward quickly. Oh, real danger here! Now it's Neymar. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. Lacking in accuracy.
Ah, look, his thinking was more audacious than his attempt.
Lo Celso. Well positioned to make that interception. He's through. Now it's Icardi. He's got away.
That's just an example of overcommitting, and they're fortunate for the quality of the intervention. It was vital.
Marquinhos
gets into the right position to intercept. Mauro Icardi!
Dyer with the challenge, and he has given away a free kick.
And that's off target.
Neymar has totally shown his greedy streak, and the boss is not happy, I can tell you.
It's Lamela.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Marquinhos
drives it forward.
Florenzi goes looking.
Now it's Neymar.
He has a pop!
Florenzi.
And the follow-up!
Just needed better contact.
Tottenham have turned to their bench, and we're going to have a substitution.
The referee's seen the board, and he's going to allow a double change to go ahead now.
Oh, well intercepted, really alerts the danger.
And here's Kane.
Højbjerg. What a ball this is.
He's had a shot!
Sticks it away! And they are right back within touch! Well, he was never going to miss from there. So much to aim at.
Yeah, and all engineered, Peter, by some smart running and movement. That's already something to admire. But how about the pass? Just wonderful. Loved it.
Well, it's an inspired substitution. Terrific move by the boss.
Well, the instruction from the manager would have been, go on and make yourself a nuisance and see if you can snatch a goal. Mission accomplished.
Tottenham give themselves a fighting chance, back in with a shout.
Lo Celso.
Questions were asked, but he's given the answers.
Hoists it forward.
Verratti.
And here's Mauro Icardi.
Real chance!
And that would have been game, set and match.
Mauro Icardi just got a little carried away with himself there. He knew he could have clinched it.
And it's Kane.
Now it's Neymar.
Mbappe.
Forward it goes.
Marco Verratti.
Verratti plays it forward.
Mbappe!
And somehow he managed to miss it.
Has brought play back and showed him a yellow card. Kane. He's come loose. Bale. That's a brilliant interception.
Mbappe.
Di Maria.
Spotted the run and played him through. And Icardi! Oh, that's that for a goal! He's got himself a peach of a goal! And the lead is extended still further.
Oh, look, the keeper didn't know whether he was coming or going in the end, and he just got...
Has a goal! Oh, top draw save from the keeper.
driving on now. What can they conjure from here? And he's certainly caught him there. It's a free kick. Verratti. Icardi. Oh, he's managed to get himself offside. And it's been taken straight back. Played out to the right. Marco Verratti. Mbappe. The referee's awarded a free kick. Paredes. Chance to shoot! Kane. And that is that. Paris Saint-Germain, very much the dominant side, almost the only side. Every time they've got on the ball, they look like scoring. It is a landslide. How would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
Yeah, they had a game plan which was about hammering away in central positions, and it paid off. For me, they were persistent and ruthless.
My thanks to Jim alongside me, and as the fans make their way home, so must we. Good evening to you.